And now, a word from Pastor Mark about Father's Day. And that was a word from Pastor Mark. Happy Father's Day!